Hello and welcome to Real Hi-Fi Help with this edition of Real Music Vault number 4. And I'm going to quickly just show you the types of songs that this video is about here. Some pretty good unusual songs to listen to some pretty good sound equipment. So let's start off with it. And let's move on to the next one. Think with trouble what you're in, troubles.
Troubles were churning, trouble, yeah. With that dress that's as black as my heart on this train. Troubles were churning, trouble, yeah. With those lips that's as red as the blood in my veins.
And on to the next one. By the way, a very high quality piece of music, so you can actually turn it up to 4K, which is going to improve the sound quality a lot, just so you guys know that. To the next one. This one I found. This is a bit unusual, and I kind of like it.
To you guys, Jadoo Hai Nasha Hai from Jism.
Mm-hmm. on to the next one with Jen Sakura. She's very talented.
Dark smoke exhales from the mountain half, and wind blows the sky's clear as day shall soon turn gray, and you'll know you're nearing on. Barring your path is a chasm wide, howls rise from across, you'll soon find one. River of fire that scorches the earth.
And on to the next one. This is a bit scary, but actually quite impressive, from Cody Frost performing the cover song of Mad World. Obviously very talented. And now on to Aurora, and she's one of those new talents, and she's actually made quite a bit of really good high quality music, which is I think a bit rare for a new artist that isn't that big. So yeah, you can also see in the video to the right here, it happened Quiet and Life on Mars and then the Runaway. These are all really, really good. Check those out.
World is covered by our trails, scars we cover up with paint. Watch them preach in sour lies. I would rather see the world through the eyes of a child, through the eyes of a child. Darker times will come and go, times you need to see her smile. And mother's hands are warm in mine.
music from Aurora, as always, and a bit of a rare one. Very sweet song from First Aid Kit. And Emmylou Harris,
when,
yeah, she
we
makes
were 14
really good
and
music.
16, we discovered the music of Emmylou Harris and Graham Parsons.
But yeah,
and,
usually you have to have a pretty decent equipment to listen to Emmylou
Harris
so it doesn't
revelation
become awkward.
For us. And we were so inspired that we wrote this song, which is about the joy and the magic of singing together with someone that you love.
And we never ever thought that we'd play this in front of you, Emmylou. it's an incredible honor. Thank you so much for all the inspiration.
Sweet song, and a kind of a, I think she's Icelandic or something like that, Ivor, has a very interesting cultural music going on. To Lenny Kravitz, one of the few Lenny Kravitz songs that I like. Yes, and that was all for this edition of Real Hi-Fi Helps Music Vault. And yeah, peace out.